That one blooped towards center. Caught on the run by Lopez.
Well, what a great jump. And Lopez showed some great closing speed as well.
That's the guy with a bad knee going all out. Count the steps. Got to be about 10 or 12 of them. And he sticks the landing.
He sure did.